when LaFontaine absorbs. Jack down for a little bit, now able to get back up. They try to go backside. LaFontaine backhander. They score. Well, the Ice Dogs are going to go into this third period with...
Puts one on net, save made, rebound swept in behind. Martinson finds it into the middle, one timer, it's in! Brett!
Into empty space, picked up by Kenai River on turnover, and knife across by default. Junior Blue snip it out, pass ahead, they say Tom Lacks on side, and on Ness, he scores! Brady Tom Lack, they say the pass on the blue line was on side, and Tom Lack.
Gabora march ahead with Miller. Miller is the Cooley region. He'll change. Miller to the slot. Here's Rougeau firing. He scores! A bad change by the Chill. Rougeau walks into the slot. Rips it to the stick side of Kavlenix. And we're all tied at three. So you can throw me.
Back up high to McLean, who holds it in by dropping down a knee. His shot is blocked down. Here comes Adam Goodsir the other way. Goodsir, 25 goals on the season. Tied for the league lead. Centering. And what a tip there by Baum as he whacks it out of midair. It's in the back of the net. And the Wildcats have to hockey league. Goodsir down the right wing. Centers to Baum. And Baum whacks it out of midair. Showing off some great hot eye and hand coordination.
Shot. He did not handle the hit very well. The arm never came up. And the Blizzard score going the other way.
Santoro with a rocket and Johnson stopped that. Liam Ferguson can't keep it in. Here comes Topeka to the other side. Harper, and he thought they score. Dominic Lutz ties it. And Seth Cameras goes off injured, but Topeka's tied it up 2-2. Every sky will build
my front. Miller back to Bold, fired, and saved by Shepard. How'd he do it? Now Bold another chance, killing a shot, blocked off by Tyron, and cleared the length of the ice by Hurt. Holy Moses, what just happened? That was insane. Minute 24 to go in the penalty kill. 2:07 left in the second. Wilderness right back ahead, Rostanio.
Against Adam Goodsir. Two committed players. Wood to Alabama Huntsville. He wins it. Back to Crowley. His shot from the point. Tip just wide. Wraparound chance. He scores! Zach Zeka tied it with 2.5 seconds left. A shot from the point. Is deflected just wide off the end board. Zach picks it up on the near side. He wraps it around and sneaks it on the far side on the wraparound as he beats Kapelmaster. The goal will come at the 1958 mark of this. I just